Chris.
Chris, why were you stuck up at this point?